a wonderful day outside. In a little while, we'll bring you the weather and the news. And here's the news, the weather. This is really stupid. Hi, and welcome to KSIV Quincy English. It is a wonderful day outside. It is cool and very cool. Okay, we'll bring you the news after the weather. Here it is. Here you go, Nick. Thank you, Andrew. And today is supposed to be in the 15th, in the teens. And here's a 3-day forecast. It's supposed to be in the low 30s for Thursday, and Friday is supposed to be in the high 60s, and Saturday is supposed to be low 40s, and that is our 3-day forecast for today. And here is the newscast. Okay, you are so
you're in the conference.
And I don't know why that guy just jumped through my screen and hit the weather again. It's supposed to be hot in humidity. You can swim in Mississippi, because the Mississippi's not gonna be there. Because it's gonna be so hot. I'm melting! You wanna play magic? Come here, I'll show you magic. Oh, it's a good magic. I can't see. Oh, I see them. Well, there are three balls right here. See? And then you go like this. I'm going to make all three balls go through these three cups. Yeah. I don't think my show is done. No, I got a skit from a singer. Can you come over here and help me? You know, thank you, Mr. And now move the camera back.
Hey, where's your bear?
She likes it. But she did.
Sadie, where's your bear? It's Bunny.
It's a bear.
She is.
Does she know bear or Bunny?
She knows bear.
If your bear can wear creepy.
Sadie's never done it.
Has
she?
Yeah,
I think.
Well,
you're
both
in the
cat.
Well,
that's a whole other like that.
Yeah, not for that.
It's
just. Bye.
Here. church here?
I don't know where the other presents are.
Sweater's been, so if you don't like them, you can take it back. Well, that one might. Put your arm in.
Okay, show the presents to the camera. Vibration. Sparker. Picture.
That's not beautiful.
You build them.
You program it on the computer.
But it's like Lego.
Yeah. And you can use the Lego pieces that we have, they fit on there too.
Then you download your program through infrared. Infrared that attaches to the back of the computer. Infrared is the signal in the robot. And then the robot activates and starts to do it. You just hold the computer.
Yeah. So that robot actually moves.
Oh yeah, it's a robot arm or robots. There's different things
you
can build.
It's cute. And it has a gun.
And then you can build. You can buy other things and build up to it. Put other robot parts to it. The guy said there's a web page that other people have built things.
Oh, it moves out.
Moves, goes.
Oh.
It's not connected by a wire or anything like that.
It's neat. Look at all the pieces it has.
Why did the camera look like this?
Paint by number?
Yeah, they're pictures and they have little numbers.
Is that here?
And it tells you what color to paint. Yeah.
Here, show the camera real quick.
Socks. I said everyone gets the same kind of socks.
Yeah.
Hopefully.
Let's go in.
What is it, baby? All right. Thank you. Same as your mom's?
Where did you get it?
Oh, okay.
What is it?
The hell has a camera.
Where did you get that?
But it's all natural.
Robot.
It's for my itching skins.
You know,
that's over there, this one.
Yeah, that's
the
other
one. Mom, I didn't even open the present.
Yeah, so.
This is the biggest one, though, isn't it?
Thank you. These are nice.
Can I have the other ones? No.
Oh, my other ones? My old ones?
I was joking.
You can have them. Okay, one. Stop. She thinks she's got more presents.
He likes presents.
Let's give her a present every day. Just because we can open it.
Guess
what this
is?
Yeah.
Flashlight.
No, person.
I think I know what this is.
He's the last, the best
person.
I'm saving
you. It's log under there.
Yeah,
woo!
Bye.
Now I'm gonna kill him.
Is there very many people out on the road?
Not
Are they on the screen?
I like the kind of purple macaroni.
Yeah,
hang on.
What's that have to do with anything?
Ours like doesn't have this thing.
Like and then
macaroni. I'm sorry. Yeah. Yeah.
He just says macaroni today.
And then it says Chinese Mickey.
I know. Oh, well, they make a lot more money than I have.
Faced man.
I'm Tigger.
Call me Hat Face. Or Face or Hat.
Face Hat.
Either one, I like it.
Where is this job?
That's
I'm
my
Tigger.
Shoe.
I'm Tigger.
The wonderful thing about Tiggers. Okay. Wait, come here, dude.
Ooh.
You gonna line me up for a tackle?
Yeah, I'll play football. He keeps getting ready like this.
Boy, I won't tackle you.
Maybe he likes to tackle me.
Did you know that this was recliner? Did you know that this was recliner? No!
Recliner?
Liberate.
Give her.
You can quit. Do whatever you want.
Okay, fine. That's crazy planner.
I don't care.
Andy, put that down.
Now.
Andy! Okay, it's grow. Hey, don't beat.
No, that's not a good idea.
Whoa. Hey, don't beat him over the headset.
Hello. Yoo-hoo.
You're just recording out, maybe, whatever.
Don't you listen.
Not right
now.
Emily, it's your turn.
That's
right. Ow, ow. Annie.
That's it.
No, don't touch.
Oh,
You know what's funny, Mom? Mom, what was that one thing where the guy was sitting and telling stories?
I saw the black one.
What was that called?
Masterpiece Theater.
He was just like that. He sat down like this, and he looked at the camera. And he's thinking baby talk. Masterpiece Theater.
He's like, good. What's that? They go, good. Don't touch.
Hello. Don't record Megan. You're gonna shatter the lens.
Oh yeah.
Megan, did you hear what I said?
Yes.
Okay.
I just shattered the lens. Yeah.
She doesn't have a black outfit. She doesn't want to hear.
Yeah, I actually do.
Takes a lot of practice.
I actually do. I'm reading a book. I block out everything.
Masterpiece Theater. Here it goes. Look. You can tell a story. Record him. He's gonna tell a story.
What are you gonna tell?
He's
gonna tell a story.
He's going to get a book.
He's gonna go get Zumba.
Are you going to call him Jacob?
He looks wrong the other way.
Yeah, he looks a lot like Jake, Mom. Hey, Rob. You look a lot.
That's not a book. That's a truck. That's a different. This is a truck. Where's the rest of the truck? Go get the rest of it. That's a Pepsi soda truck. Go get your book. What kind of book? You on TV.
Get my finger.
You on TV.
I can't feel it.
Thank you.
Joe, Say watch. Say watch.
Can't watch.
Pause it when I blow up.